Hey guys, Courtney Cole here. How's it going? Oh my goodness, I've got a treat for you guys today. You want to stay till the end? This is all about mortgage elimination. Okay, if you know anybody who's got a mortgage, all right, or if you have one yourself, you want to listen up because did you know you don't have to pay? You don't have to pay. I have the remedy here and it's proof in the pudding to show you guys how it all works. We've got an ex-banker here up on the screen who's a whistleblower who tells it all. We're going to go through this. I'm going to explain a little bit about this channel, where this comes from. It's very, very credible. I'm going to play you a clip, okay? A clip about what is going on with mortgage fraud. I'm going to show you. Also, we've got a brand new testimonial. All right, my client got recorded last week. I'm going to show you a copy of her receipt, okay, straight from the recorder's office, showing you that she got recorded properly. It's a legal act. It's absolutely is very, very legal. All right, that you can do this. Did you know that when you paid for your mortgage at signing, okay? As soon as you signed the documents on the dotted line, you just basically signed your life away, because what they did was they monetized the full payment of the mortgage. All right, they took it, and this guy will explain it all. I will leave the link in the description, by the way, if you want to watch the entire video. But you guys get ready to be shocked, okay? Get ready to be shocked at what you're about to hear, because trust me, you're going to want my services. I am running a special, by the way, mortgage elimination. I've been doing eliminating mortgages since, oh my God, like 2012. And I've been around, guys, by the way, for 15, almost 15 years, since 2010. It's verifiable on this YouTube channel. You'll see that the channel opened in 2011. Okay, so I've been around for a while. I'm also on social media. All my social links are here in the YouTube channel as well, the description of how to get a hold of me. Guys, this is super exciting. You want to do this as soon as possible. And there's many, many reasons why. They're going to go through that in a second. So what we've got here is I'm going to play for you a clip of here to show you guys, so you can listen closely as to why your mortgage is fraudulent. This is one of many, many, many different reasons why, and this ex-banker will tell you how.
A month and try to foreclose again. MERS technically is Mortgage Electronic Registration Systems. They were formed by the banks, and the banks became members. And MERS at the closing table is named as the nominee lender. They take possession of the mortgage electronically, not the hard copy, but electronically. MERS, their theory is and was that by they being the nominee lender and having possession of the mortgage electronically, they believe that the note followed the mortgage. And there are some judges who don't understand this who agreed with that. However, the U.S. Supreme Court in 1872 said, if the note and the mortgage are separated because one secures the other, if they're separated, they're both null and void. And to simplify it, if you were going to buy my car, you're not going to give me the check until I give you the title. The keys to the car are one thing, but the title is another thing. Now, MERS took possession of the mortgage, but they could not take possession of the note because the Kansas Supreme Court ruled that they are not a lender. With that being said, your loan was bifurcated, that's a legal word, bifurcated right at the closing, but you didn't know that. Now, that means your chain of title was broken. So, fast-forwarding ahead, we simply said, and this workbook that I created, and I'm the only layman that I know of, and I've been told this, that's ever been approved by the Florida Bar to teach attorneys about this subject.
Okay, guys. So basically what he was saying is that all mortgages are MERS mortgages. Okay, that right there is fraudulent. All right. Second of all, because the note and the mortgage are totally separate from each other. Okay, the note is the actual, if you look in your paperwork, you'll see that you gave them permission, all right, to basically go into your Social Security account. Okay, your Social Security number, all right, is actually, well, I don't really want to go down that rabbit hole, but you guys are going to have to ask me, but it actually is worth millions and billions of dollars from your birth certificate. Okay, but they took money out of there, all right, and got paid. That actually they sent it down to the Federal Reserve. Federal Reserve pays them, then they go and monetize it at Wall Street. It's just an all an evil cycle. Okay, so it's really important that you understand that your mortgage is fraudulent. Okay, and that is one of many, many, many reasons why it is. And like I said, I'll leave the link in the description. He goes from talks about the beginning of what happens to the birth of the mortgage all the way through to the current status. Okay, and where I come in is, because I do teach you guys, I teach you guys exactly all of this stuff when you take my service, is to help you eliminate those mortgage payments, property tax payments, and liens. Okay, legally, so you don't have to make the payment ever, ever again. All right, so here is my client testimonial. All right, this is one of my clients here, Dave, who actually eliminated his mortgage successfully. He tells all about it here in just a few minutes, and this is the actual video. I'll leave the link in the description as well. But guys, you want to stay tuned to the end of the video. Do not click off yet. Trust me when I tell you this, because I have a fresh new testimonial that was done just a few days ago that I'm going to play a part of the telephone recording conversation that we had. Okay, so guys, I'm telling you, these are other people speaking the truth. All right, so you definitely want to check this out. This is really important. Why are we doing this? Why? Because we've got inflation going on right now. Did you know that they can increase your payment at any time or take your home? They are literally going to steal your home and land if you do not make the claim, okay, on both and put as owner, because right now you're listed as tenant. I am going to go through all this in a second. This is a video from one of my clients who successfully recorded the mortgage. I'm going to play a little bit for you. You know what we do? We specialize in credit repair as well. And what you see on the screen here is a victory. I am so excited to be able to share this testimonial with you from a client of mine who was able to eliminate his mortgage payments and property tax payments through our service. Okay? And the service is the mortgage elimination. So I'm really excited for him. He talks briefly about his success. Just wanted to put this on here to show you all that this is for real. And yes, you can absolutely eliminate that payment. What that is all about is it just takes one easy step. You're just making a claim on your home officially on paper, okay, and having it recorded, all right, on the public record, which makes it official. Because when you signed for when you signed to get that home, the lenders did not, release certain disclosures, okay, which makes the mortgage valid. And there's actually more than a half a dozen reasons why your mortgage is invalid, okay. The mortgage and the home is not yours officially until you make this claim, okay. And that is what the service is all about. And once the claim is made, then that basically zeroes out all payments tied to the mortgage. So that would mean any liens that are on the property, any kind of encumbrances, any kind of foreclosures, evictions. It knocks all that out. And what it does is it makes you owner, the official owner. And when you're the official owner of your home, then there's nobody else to pay. Okay, I mean, you're not going to pay yourself, right? So when you're the owner of the home and you make this claim on paper, nobody can override or supersede this particular action, okay, that you have done, all right, to be able to make the claim on your home. So I have Mr. Dave here who is going to talk a little bit about how simple the process was. We worked very closely for several months. We had some conflicting schedules, so we finally got it done. He just got recorded successfully and eliminated his mortgage. I believe it was a couple weeks ago. So he is here to tell you all a little bit about it. If you all have any questions at all, absolutely let me know in the comments. And of course, you can email me at colescreditrepair1@gmail.com. But I'm super excited for Dave. He literally has no more payments. He does not have to pay a mortgage anymore for life. So congratulations, Dave. Here we go.
Hello. Wanted to say hi to everybody that is thinking about possibly using Courtney for the mortgage elimination. I just did this starting the end of 2019. And for those that question or doubt, there's proof right there. So if you're thinking about using Courtney, I would strongly recommend it. It's a subject that you probably don't realize in the beginning how much of a life-changing situation it is, and it gives us an opportunity to take back from the corrupt nature of the large entities that find themselves unaccountable. But anyway, great success, life-changing. I want to thank Courtney. Say a special thanks and to let the rest of you know that if you're thinking about it, do it, because it's a big game changer. And there's going to be times that you're going to run into some stumbling blocks. The best thing to do is to educate yourself as best as you can as you're working through this. But don't get discouraged and keep pushing ahead and know that you're right. Listen to what Courtney has to say. Follow her every step, because in doing so, you find great success. I strongly recommend that you don't try the DIY, because I see myself as a fairly intelligent person, and after going through this with Courtney's help, I could see where I would have possibly stumbled and created an issue for myself, or it possibly not working. So get a hold of Courtney. Do it. Thanks, Courtney.
Okay, guys, so that was the video there of the client, and I actually have another testimonial for you guys, super, super exciting too as well. And if you want, while I play this testimonial, you can check out my specials here that I have for the services. Now, this was done by Nicole. This is a recording that I did. We were on the phone a couple days ago, actually, and she is in Wisconsin, and we did the service together, and it was done very, very quickly. She had no problems getting her paperwork together. She had to get just a few things, send it to me. I did the paperwork for her, the administrative process. I sent it back. I gave her very minimal instructions. Like, I didn't even get a chance to complete all of the instructions. She took it upon herself to get this thing recorded because she wanted to eliminate her mortgage by, you know, this month. So she successfully got it done. Oh, and by the way, I want to show you that there is a receipt for it that I have here from her. Here it is, guys. Check this out. This is the receipt that she received after she got her paperwork recorded. Now, I want to let you know, there's no way in heck that they would have recorded this paperwork, okay, if it was illegal, all right? It is a legal act. You can literally, by law, and it's a statute in every single state, and you guys can look this up yourself and know that you can record a deed on the public record, all right, and that they have to record it without a doubt. They must record it, and you could use that statute, okay, to back up your recording, okay, when you go down. You're not going to have a problem. And trust me when I tell you this, you follow everything that I tell you to do, you will get recorded. Once you get this recorded as a deed, what this will do is totally eliminate the mortgage, okay? All right, it totally, because you're putting this back in your name, making the claim as the official owner, even though you're showing as owner. If you look in your paperwork, you'll see what you signed off as being a tenant. So if you have a warranty deed, check that out. But here it is. This was actually done, guys, November 6, 2024. All right, this was just a few days ago. All right, and she got recorded as a deed. And that is the most important thing, because when you get recorded as a deed, all right, nobody can supersede that. That cannot be made retroactive at all whatsoever. So let me go ahead and play a clip of her excitement. This is just a very small recording, just a part of the conversation that we had.
That I was a little bit, but I was reluctant to share that with you, but I trusted, people say trust the process, to be honest with you, but I mean, I trusted
I am so happy for you. I am just being so patient with me and everything that, you know, I went through a lot of health issues. So there right there was the testimonial. I do actually have another part of the recording that if you want to email me, of course I can play that for you as well. But I just wanted to that was a clip. Okay, of how excited she was, how easy it was. Guys, I'm telling you, this is a no-brainer. So let me just show you what we have available as far as services are concerned. So this is for anybody who wishes to eliminate their mortgages and property taxes. And by the way, I want to let you know too, if you do have a mortgage, absolutely contact me at colescreditrepair1@gmail.com. Normally, you know, for this, for those who've been following me for a while, I charge over $3,000 normally for this. You're going to get this at a fraction of the price. I'm running a promo special until the end of the month. Okay, the end of this month, November 2024. Okay, the end of this month. Now, if you happen to hear about this and watch the video past then, don't worry. Email me at colescreditrepair1@gmail.com to get the new price. But if you want to copy this as well and send it to your friends or family, I could send this to you. Just email me and put in that you want a copy of the Word document to send. And you can send this to them as well. But here's the write-up, okay, for a little bit more detail. Let me just enlarge this a little bit so you guys can see. But this is the Thanksgiving sale, never done before, will never do again. The service enables you to take back your freedom, remove your status as tenant to owner of your home and land while eliminating the mortgage payment, liens, and property taxes. Make the claim before you do. So that's exactly what it does. That is what Nicole did. That's the receipt right there. There's the proof. That is what Dave did. Exactly what he did. He followed my instructions. Guys, it's a set and forget service, okay? You let me work my magic with all the administrative process that I need to do. I send it to you, and you simply go to the county and get recorded. You can literally have it done in a few minutes, just like Nicole. And I'm telling you, I am so freaking happy for her. Every client and any client that does it successfully. Guys, can you imagine eliminating the biggest payment of your life? You might have a 15 or 30-year-old mortgage, okay, that you have to pay on it till till you die. What is the point of that? How are you going to enjoy your freedom? If you want personal financial freedom and eliminate the biggest payment ever, including those property taxes, maybe you've got liens on the home. Okay, this is going to enable you to eliminate all that, as well as bypass inflation, increase prices. You're going to own the home and land free and clear, peace of mind, no more stress. And also you're going to have the ability to share with others. Can you imagine if you have Mary across the street who is struggling? Okay, she is about to get foreclosed on. What do you need to do about that? You need to give them my email address. Okay, and I will give them a call. And by the way, I talk to everybody. I talk to all of my clients on the phone. Okay, so you guys know that I am real, so I can get in this for you, all right, and build that rapport between us and tell you exactly how this all works. All right, so if you want to call, email me at colescreditrepair1@gmail.com, put your phone number there and the best time to call, and I will do that. So what do the services include? I am not only going to you know, I'm going to collect the payment, give you a paid invoice, all right, and start the process. But I'm going to teach you a little bit about how this works. Okay, everybody gets a phone call from me, at least a couple of calls. We're going to go through this process. It is not scary at all. It is, like you heard from Nicole, it is super easy. Same with Dave. He just went in there, did it himself. But I will literally make an appointment when we're actually ready to do the recording. I will walk you through, make sure that I'm available at that time. So when you go to the recorder's office, you will have me there and just a phone call away. Okay, so I teach you how this all works. To take back what's yours, we do what necessary, the paperwork. This is a legal process. We do all the paperwork for you. Just sign and record. So it's literally a set and forget. We show you how to protect yourself against any fraudsters. We'll show you how to bulletproof the process. This includes phone and email consultations. We put the lenders on notice so they do not come back to haunt you. So after you get recorded, we check on the public record, okay, to make sure that you got recorded properly, all right? And that right there is your confirmation, okay, that it's going to stick forever. Like I said, nobody can rip up or you know, overwrite what you've done, okay? So I'm talking about, you know, you get some lousy illegal fraudster debt collector that's, you know, super cocky that thinks that he can go and maybe file a summons or something. They can't do that. Okay, it's totally null and void. I have an additional process, by the way, for protection, which is in a package, which is called the neutral consent, return to sender, okay, summons refusal, that any kind of paper that you get in the mail, because everything is done by way of mail. They can't call you. They can't come by. They can't arrest you. They can't threaten you. That's totally illegal. By the way, you can make money on all that, by the way, using the FCRA and the FDCPA. But I show you exactly what you need to do in case, just in case you get a love letter or two from them, okay? Because everything is totally void on its face after this process is done. Now, we do accept referrals, okay, and offer an affiliate program for this, so you want to check that out as well. You can email me at colescreditrepair1@gmail.com, put affiliate program for the mortgage elimination, and I will tell you what your compensation commission will be. Now, of course, in order to do this, we do prefer you to be a client, you know, if you do have a mortgage. But, you know, if you know people, maybe there's a lot of people that know people who have mortgages, and you can just sit there and refer them left and right, okay, and still get paid a commission. All right. So I do like to do that and show my appreciation. And or you can get free services in exchange for that. Now, this is something new that I'm only offering for a limited time. It's only going to be for this month, okay, November 2024, to be able to get compensated for referrals, okay? So testimonials, by the way, I do have other testimonials on this YouTube channel as well. I mean, I'll tell you, the two that you've heard already just blow my mind. And I really think that, you know, there's the proof in the pudding right there. So how to order you, have a friend or family member send my email address. Make sure that they mention their name. If you want to start services yourself, of course, email me at colescreditrepair1@gmail.com. But turkey discount. Now that is actually like the code word right here, guys. Okay. In order to, you know, get a discount on this, because if you don't mention the discount, we're not going to get the discount. Okay. So you definitely need to mention this video that you watched it. And we can start right away. Imagine being mortgage free by Christmas, guys. Mortgage free by Christmas. Oh my goodness. So retail price is normally $3,500. You're going to get it at a fraction of a price to kind of give you an idea of how much it would be. As I am looking to a minimum of half of that price. So I'm telling you, it's a really, really good deal. But you know, why do you, you know, need this service? That is the most important thing. We're going to eliminate all those financial worries, okay, that you have. Say that your payment is $1,500 a month or $2,000 a month. What would that do? How would that change your life if you could put that in your pocket, okay? So you guys are probably wondering, well, how long does it take? Well, I'm going to give you an example. Nicole, she got her paperwork to me in less than a week. And the following, it took about 7 to 10 days to do the paperwork. And as soon as I gave it to her, she was recorded the next day. Okay, so that all together took about maybe 3 weeks. You can have this done in less than a month, okay, by Christmas time. Today is November 11th, 2024. Definitely check it out, guys. If you like the video and you found value, please hit that thumbs up, okay, the like button on my channel, and subscribe. A lot of you are watching my videos and not subscribing. It is super, super important because you may not see any of my videos again. I put specials out all of the time. If you don't subscribe, you will not get notified and you're going to miss out. The services, okay, that I offer, a lot of people can take advantage of, okay? And I'm going to be putting up another video on my specials for the end of the month. We got about 2.5 weeks left of the month. I will put specials out for that as far as your credit repair. We're going to have grant services, how to get a new LLC and get 50K funding for that. For stay tuned for that as well. Lots of great stuff that I got going on as well. Okay, guys, so stay tuned to the next video. Please don't forget to share this video out to at least 5 people that you know. Like, hit that like button there. Subscribe. Okay, and put a comment below. Let me know where you're watching from. And like I said, if you know anybody who has a mortgage, you don't even have to explain to them anything. Show them this video if you want, or have them give me a call. You can email me and get the phone number. All right, through email, there'll be an auto reply that comes right back to you within a few seconds. All my socials are there. All the information about payments, everything like that are there. Okay, and by the way, speaking of payments, I can take... I do a payment plan, okay, for this as well, divide into 2 payments a week apart. So I could take 50% down and the other 50% a week later. Okay, so payments are accepted for this as well. So definitely email me at colescreditrepair1@gmail.com, and I will see you guys on the next video. Take care.